Okay. I need to get a vantage point, but there's really no good vantage point to this particular area. I mean, I can get up there, I guess, but I'm kind of screwing myself by being down here already. And it's, did they sound the alarms? Not yet, okay. Oh, they didn't see me, but they saw Guillermo. This. All right, let's try our new weapon. Let's give it a shot. The armor piercing rounds are what's doing it. Not against that guy, though. Do you heal over time in this game? Yeah, I'm healing over time, okay. Okay, that was the guy I wanted to get. What else am I supposed to do here? I gotta go 2,000 meters. What? I guess I didn't do what I was supposed to do. I don't know. My gosh. I don't know. Oh, the person I was looking for is not there. I see. Okay, so that was for the assassination. This one's for the FND base. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Crap. I could just steal this tank. No, I don't believe this one right here is a drivable weapon. Okay, or drivable vehicle, I should say. Gosh, so many enemies. There's the tank. I need to get to that tank. How do I do that? Oh, it's gonna be a disaster. What is this? Can I use this? No. My car is actually in a decent spot here. And they're gonna kill my... Oh, this thing doesn't work. Look at this. No! I'm dumb. Should've got out of there while I could. I guess I killed what I needed to, so I'm done with this place. I just need a car, and there's a car in there. Tank's gone. Don't do that. What in the world? Hey, gunpowder, we need that. That's perfect. There's enemies here somewhere. Of course, now the tank's gone. What do we got over here? Huh. I wonder, is it the armored piercing rounds is what's doing it? I don't know where he was going. Let's drive. We gotta go like to the other side of the island almost. Definitely a lot faster than a horse. Could say that. What in the... Mongoose. These mongooses are crazy over here. I'm guessing I'm not going to go quietly on this one. Get out of my way, guapo. That was easy. It was level 1, that's why. The other area I was doing was level 4, that's why I had problems there. I see. Definitely wasn't silent, but it was definitely, what do you call it? Didn't trigger an alarm. Okay, we want to mess with this file. I think sucks. I think that's my primary one. I've got soft target rounds. Deals heavy damage against unarmored targets. Impair. We want armored piercing. Oh, we can already use armored piercing. But I already have armored piercing on the other weapon. Let's just... Oh, we need recycled. Alright, we can't do anything with that yet. See, that's the problem. I went too fast. There's...
Remember our deal. I paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I
keep my word, Danny.
I don't feel like I'm going to Miami. I just have a feeling there's no way I'm going to Miami. Isn't there fast travel in this? Yep. There it is. Can't confirm.
Take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
And leave us to die again, old boy.
Say, fuck, how are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Pepper? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. You better start running. Go. I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the fear.
What does Anton Castillo say? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns today. Because today I'm going to put your hole through Castile's warships. I am not fearless. I'm scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grace.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
All right. So,
you get that chopper up and running?
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan, I'll take it out.
I do like how they incorporated the phone instead of a binoculars. I really shouldn't swim across. Oh, what a disaster. Or do I have to? No, I can drive around. Either way, actually. Just grab this guy's ride. Oh, well, whatever. We can just take this. Got a car. Oh, wait. Is he going to pick me up?
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Listen to me.
This car's probably good in co-op, but not as much in single player. This might not be a good idea. Already not looking like a good idea. Yep, not a good idea. Okay. Not a good idea.
officer in charge.
Okay. Oh, it's a rank 4. See, that's where I'm gonna get screwed, probably. I wonder if I could silently do this. I'm not sure. There's only like 4 or 5 enemies, at least, that I marked. And the fact that this one's going up the hill, is that probably a good thing, so I can kill him. Probably get both of these guys if they don't move. I don't know if they move or not. Doesn't look like they do. Oh. Maybe they do. Crap. That guy's going over there.
aircraft cannons out. The eye is yours.
Now go get those ships, and one will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.